great, 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 great grandfather grew out of the ground. I looked back down our family tree, and that's what I found. He was a tall pine, and he dropped many cones. Some fell together, some fell alone. My great, 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 great grandmother blew in on the wind. She was a little songbird. She perched on his limb, built her nest there, ate up his seeds. They lived there happily among the other trees. When their kids were born, they weren't quite birds, and they weren't quite trees, some kind of tree birds. Improbable, it seems, but anything's possible with love. Great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-great-uncle was a fish in the sea. And that's why I love to fish. He passed that on to me. And though he liked to swim, he'd stare at the sand. He had some fascination with the land. My great, 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 great auntie was a rock on the shore. She'd been there forever, probably longer, I'm not sure. When the tide came in, fish swam around. My uncle just stayed one day when the tide went out. And he carved out a hole at the base of my aunt. They had a wonderful life right there on the sand. When their kids were born, they weren't quite rocks, and they weren't quite fish, some kind of fish rocks. Improbable, it seems, but anything's possible with love. Great, 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 great. Many of years went by. Fish, rocks, and tree birds all evolved and intertwined. They wound up with me, and here I am with you. Honey, I can't think anything that I'd rather do. But I got it on good authority, your mom's quite different than me. Improbable though it seems, Anything's possible with love. Anything's possible with love. Anything's possible with love.